with another video. We're streaming some FIFA. Probably gonna rage quit. I don't know. I need to find someone to play with. Okay. There you go, now I found someone. Okay, I'm losing. Yep, I'm losing.
Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray, joined by Lee Dixon in the commentary position. And we have a foot rivals match coming up for you. What a match this promises to be, Lee.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players how important it is to get off to a quick start here. Attack.
It might be the moment to get them ahead. Well, decent save there. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Well, that was quality. Last ditch defending. This is how it looks for the home side. Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal.
And come on, Dembele. Here. Come on, Dembele.
Still a chance. Promising avenue of attack comes to an end.
Sorry, Dembele.
That is how to put in a challenge. He's been a bit unlucky to concede the corner. Played into the centre of the box. And it all counts for naught. Well, Eden Hazard is such a watchable footballer and a nightmare for any defender with his low centre of gravity and incisive runs. It's probably safe to say he'll be a key figure, Lee.
Well, a nightmare is the right word, Derek. He loves to play on that left-hand side and cut in on his favoured right foot. He just has a habit of finding pockets of space to operate in. And he's not selfish either. Contributes with lots of assists. It's going to be tough for that back line today, Derek, I'll tell you that.
Yes, sir.
Could be.
Crap.
Tremendous block.
And yes!
They start as they mean to continue.
Oh, my God, bro.
So on with the game. Will there be a quick reply from Nutmegs? There needs to be. He's enjoying space. Vardy.
Crap, I messed that up.
Modric unable to hang on.
No, that's
to the
a
ball.
Foul, what?
Not advantage with them. Referee says play on. Felix. Well, he's lost it. Vardy. Opportunity it is. Oh, it is! A back and forth sort of match. Now they're level again. The lead lasted nearly minutes.
Del equipo visitante.
Even Steven won a piece in this match.
Con el 9, Vardy.
Across the touchline, so a throw in here. Joao Felix. Nabil Fekir. Well, the defending needed to be a bit more switched
on. Oh my God, come on, Jefferson.
Modric. Now, can they create something?
Oh, come on.
Lucas Vazquez do a bit of damage. He can't hold on to it. Not a time for cool heads. Joao Felix. Defensive efficiency personified. Lucas Vazquez.
No.
Clearance wasn't decisive. Oh, first-rate block by Ramos.
Yes.
Joao Felix.
No, I didn't mean to pass. I meant to pass it. No.
Oh,
oh God.
It should be. And
the yes, sir. Stop it.
And in by Luka Modric. Well, punch happy, the keeper. Well, they'll be happy to have regained possession. Must take the lead here. And that is defending of the highest order. De Jong. Beautifully weighted ball. He's got to clatter it away. Vardy. Well, attacking possibilities for nutmegs. And he's taken it away. Felix. High quality defending. Dembele, Fekir, can they nudge in front? It has to be! Oh, the keeper made it look routine, it was anything but. Well, an opportunity here for them to get their noses in front from the corner. And a struggle to get it away properly. Well, nothing untoward happened.
Well, Derek, the stats don't lie. It's a very, very entertaining game. Very close as well. Somebody's going to win it, or are they?
Vardy. Less than convincing defending. And tremendous defensive intuition from Sergio Ramos. De Jong.
Some paper to chase. I've been grafting all year, still ain't taking a break. Found my need to vacate, get my shades out the case. Trust me, can't nobody ever throw shade on the H. It ain't never easy, I had to wait for my plate. Promises were made, but man are blatantly fake. Had to change up my ways, I just weighed up the game. Now the radio plays, I just making me cake. Looking steezy, got your girlfriend in the feelings. Then I'm linking Simon, talking millions in meetings. 19 years old, 4 bills and we go eating. 19 on the plate, 4 circles on the keyring. Looking at the charts, come like looking in the mirror. Murdered every feature when you greet me, call me killer. Rapper not a preacher, God forgive me, I'm a sinner. But I know you got my back, so I can find in the UK, give up what you say. They was popping back then, cause it's a new day. Rapping battle, you're 30, it's too late. Running up your gums, you ain't worthy, it's too fake. Chopping rhythms up with YJ, gotta whip a new tape. Blocking women out my life, I ain't got time for you, babe. Boxer, roll my rider, trying to find a new wave. Call the driver, run outside and get inside the new shape. Please stay away from the kid. Hit the belly, now I can't stay away from the fridge. Really popping, you ain't stopping me. I made for this, for this. One step, two step, rapper who's next? I'm the truth, so don't ever get the youth vexed. Doing what I do, I'm making moves, I got my crew set. Headlock in the game, gonna finish it with a suplex. I've been killing it seriously, where the f*** have you been? Be the odds, I'm blocked the haters, every point got proven. Let me in and now they sit because your boy's a nuisance. Take the f*** a little bit, but you can't knock the movement. Mum and dad are happy, be taking off. And they ain't gotta worry about a mortgage because I paid it off. Had to take my shot because I really couldn't take my job. Now I'm making guap, it's kinda hard to find a way to not. With my baby cakes, I'm baking off. You know she loves the baby face, it's bitch, she call me babe a lot. We'll be right back.
take a shot. All I get is W's, is winning got me faded off. Speak my mind every time I see the mic. Say it how it is, I just be me fam, I don't need to lie. Easy with it, G, I bring the peace and keep my peace of mind. Do it for the cake and I won't sleep until they eat a slice. But don't bow, I swear I'll put the shutters down. You're lucky if I take a break, you pop or something now. Put the beat to bed, go cut my check and then I'm cutting now. Cutting to the head is got me bugging out. Why the man pretending like with a kid? Indirectly sending, got you looking like a. I got love for everyone, but trusting them's a myth. Live your life upon edge, try to push them up.
Some things I'd like to say don't ever come out in any way. Don't forget, things change when you're older. Wish I was younger when I kissed your lips. How did it ever come to this? All this time, you were mine. Rest a little high. And I'm beginning to think
to you wherever you are. A warm welcome to one of the great football cities, Madrid, and a fine football venue, the Metropolitano. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a division rivals match. I certainly can't wait for this, Lee.
Well, thank you, Derek. Glorious atmosphere here, really looking forward to it. The fans are too. The players look like they're up for it. This could be end to end. We could get goals today, Derek.
Nicolas Pepe on to Werner. Committed challenge. Werner, he's got the right idea with that pass. And a goal it is! No long wait for the opener today. 1-0 then. João Félix. Dembélé. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Nicolas Pepe. Timo Werner. And they are on the move again. So near, but wide. And a blunder by the keeper. Can they stop it going in? Threat over for now, it seems. pressing as a team. Lucas. And now Kevin De Bruyne. Timo Werner. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Marcos Llorente. Dembele. Well, it can be a hit or a miss when it comes to striking it on the volley.
Yeah, you always take a risk when it comes in like that, but he took a chance, he was brave, just not his day on that occasion.
Reguilon. Hector Bellerin. And now Kevin De Bruyne. Lucas Moura. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Werner. Oh, big chance. Must be. Oh, he's missed the chance to extend their advantage.
Oh, a golden opportunity.
Now, what's the keeper playing at? Timo Werner. Real chance. And Ramos gets in the way. The cutback. What a vital intervention. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Dembele.
Recordamos a los aficionados que hay
could be. And it's in. All square again. What a match this is turning out to be.
Well, it's really top-class play. Huge amount of work on the training ground in order to drill a team to be this capable of carrying out pressing football like this. Top draw.
Well, they couldn't keep possession. A chance to whip it in. Will this corner bear fruit for them? Fired over by Ousmane Dembele. Foiling them effectively. Superbly read and executed. Can he put them in front? Oh no, he's missed the opportunity. And they remain level.
Well, he found himself in a great position, but he couldn't find the finish.
Son. On to Werner. But attacking possibilities. And just like that, they've lost possession. Lucas Moura. And in with a real chance. And a goal it is to put them in front again. No less than they deserve.
Well, here it is again. And I wonder how he waltzes past the defender so easily. And when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him, gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish.
Son. Werner. And possession lost, intercepted. Can he finish? Ter Stegen was always going to make that save. Chances on. He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal!
Well, we're going to see the replay. The goalkeeper won't want to see this again. He gives the ball away. Still a bit to do, to be fair, but it's his fault.
Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Dembele. Well, it still could be dangerous. It could be up for grabs. Oh, and he puts away the second chance. Goalkeeper error. You can't really say defences are on top. 3-2.
Para que no se diga, con el 17, Fekir.
Werner. On to Wan-Bissaka. Lucas. couldn't hang on to it. Running with the ball confidently. He must finish. Oh, a goal! The equaliser! They've completely changed the equation. And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride.
Con el 9, João Félix.
The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. De Bruyne. The first half here comes to an end. Well, dazzling stuff from Son in the first half. Lee, sum up his performance for us. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Possession lost. Adama. De Bruyne. De Bruyne. In possession, Adama. He's in behind. Courageous goalkeeping, but he's got the ball.
Well, you have to be brave, don't you, diving at the feet of a player like that. Good goalkeeping.
Moving into the advanced position. And he read it well defensively. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. João Félix. Oh, he's given it. Penalty, and an opportunity now for them to jump in front. He's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands. Look at the referee, how he's told him off there. No yellow card, but certainly knows what the referee's thinking.
And the penalty is converted. A goal it is. And now he can exhale. Well, how about this? 4-3. Nicolas Pepe. Werner with it now. Son. De Bruyne. Lucas with it. Adama. Nicolas Pepe. Lucas Moura. Now Son. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. Marcos Llorente.
The visitors are struggling with possession, really, but they won't mind. They're winning this game. And why? Because their counter-attack is absolutely fantastic.
Determined defending. Timo Werner. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Lucas Moura. A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. Nabil Fekir. Now the attack fizzled out. Lucas. De Bruyne. It's a good-looking ball in behind. Good defending to prevent the chance. Fekir. Might be a chance here. And a goal! They've increased their lead, and they don't want to be throwing it away from here. Well, if you enjoy high-scoring contests, this has been the game for you.
integrados con el 9 João Félix.
Lucas. De Bruyne now. Werner. Now what can they do from here? And he's broken free. Still possibilities. Much more straightforward for the keeper this time, but previously he had work to do.
Well, double bubble. He gets the ball in the end, but the first save he makes, absolutely brilliant.
Lucas Moura. Happy to take on the shot. And the ball is loose. Well, they can bring it out now. A good and fair challenge. Pulls it back. Oh, a smart stop. Well, he's given a corner, the referee.
Wow, listen to that noise. They have to use that energy to try and score here.
Hector Bellerin. Nelson Semedo has it. De Bruyne. Can he get one back? Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Can they hit on the break? Well, it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Wan-Bissaka. Just 10 minutes to go. And showing fine vision. Could reduce the deficit. Well, I think you could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal. Hazard. And plenty of room in the wide area. De Jong. An incisive pass. Well, if only he had timed his run slightly better. Offside. Nelson Semedo. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Could pull one back here. Which he does! And maybe, just maybe, there's enough time for an equaliser. It would be quite the frenetic turnaround. And I must say, I'd have to go back quite a few years to remember the last time I covered a game with a scoreline of 5-4. And only 2 minutes remaining here. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. Werner. Read it well. Lucas Moura. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good-looking move. And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time.
Alright guys, I'm gonna stop the video there. I hope you guys enjoyed. So yeah, peace.